Now we want to bring you some breaking news coming out of Nairobi Hospital, where former Prime Minister Raila Odinga and also the ODM leader Raila Odinga has tested positive for COVID-19. His personal doctor has confirmed. And this is consultant neurosurgeon David Oluoch. I repeat again, former Prime Minister Raila Odinga and also the ODM leader has tested positive for COVID-19. This has been confirmed by his personal doctor as well as doctors at Nairobi Hospital. The report says, according to the doctors, he's in stable condition and doctors are watching over him to see how he's reacting to the medication. We'll keep you posted on more details as they come along our way.